We are convening today here in Nairobi to address the latest scourge in Africa, the threat and reality of piracy. Piracy of Somali coast, which is threatening the authorities in Somalia, threatening the economies in the region, threatening the freedom of navigation of the trade through the Red Sea. What is very important in this conference, we are going to address beyond piracy the root causes of piracy. Why we have piracy? Because we have almost non-functioning government in Somalia. Why piracy? Because even here in Kenya, in other places, pirates have accomplices, they have business. Government in Africa, in Europe, in America, in Asia, have to go after pirates, their associate, their money. Piracy is for money. You have to combat them where it hurts most, in their pockets.